But it's very interesting that what Jacob has mentioned about being intentional. We have also to be very truthful to ourselves. That we have not acquainted ourselves. We've not. Some of us are not coming. Are coming into this with not very clean hands. We have been caught in the labeling on the side of what we call brown envelope journalism.
Yes,
it is a very. It's a cliched thing, but that is a reality we have to deal with. The journalists. There are some of us. In the season of politics, it was a season of harvest.
That is the time
when
now to reap big.
Went into what we call, this is the time for prosperity journalism. This time I'll own a car because the money is available. The political parties set aside special kitties for media. Who is this media that they set these kitties for? It is among us ourselves.
Yes.
And we have to call ourselves out and say, this is what we've done.
And this kind of mentality perhaps tilts the kind of objectivity and the way stories are supposed to be delivered.